Hi all, here we will learn how to heparinize the syringe for an ABG sampling. Articles required are a tray containing a heparin vial, alcohol swab, 2 cc syringe and an extra needle. Now let's get started. Ensure we do a proper hand hygiene and wear our comfortable size of gloves. Now take the multi-dose vial heparin and swipe the lid with an alcohol swab. Take the syringe. Draw about 1 unit heparin into the syringe. After removing the needle from the vial, pull the plunger down all the way back and expel all the heparin, leaving only the amount at the hump. Now change the needle before drawing the blood. Thank you.